we moved very, very quickly. We were able to roll out to 11 countries in 9 languages, 20,000 users in the first week. It's because your solution doesn't take a lot of integration. You guys are highly flexible as it relates to understanding our stores. And I'd say that you guys understand our store teams as well as we do. One thing that you guys let us do that we really appreciated, I want to make sure I call it out here, is you let us kick the tires. Let us try it out. You said, here's a sandbox. Here's a place where you can see how we can publish messages. Look, here's drag and drop. One thing we heard was you guys are listening to us. And I would say that that hasn't changed coming out of pilot. So another highly valuable thing that I would say is noteworthy is you guys listen, meaning you accept the feedback. It's a testament to how much you guys care about your product. We expected to hear, like, this is hard to adopt. I needed more training information. And in fact, I think we actually heard the opposite. We did our normal, like, send out a manual, give lots of information. And what we heard was that really wasn't necessary. Like, we just kind of picked it up and started using it, which I think, I mean, that's the dream state. I mean, I don't know about y'all, but I would love to get to a world where it just works and it just makes sense when you're using it, just like every mini, not every, many other applications that we use in our daily lives.